Welcome to Truehost Academy. In this video, we'll guide you on how to edit your WordPress website using cPanel. Whether you're making minor tweaks or managing files, we've got you covered. Let's get started. First, log into your hosting account. Look for the cPanel option, usually found in your hosting dashboard. Enter your username and password, then click Login. Once you're in cPanel, locate the File Manager icon. This is where you'll manage your website files. Now, navigate to the directory where WordPress is installed, typically under public_HTML. Here you'll find all your WordPress files. To edit your theme files, go to WP Content, then Themes. Open the folder for your active theme. Here you'll find files like style.css, header.php, and footer.php. Let's edit the style.css file. In the code editor, you can change styles, add new CSS rules, or modify existing ones. Always remember to back up your files before making changes. Once you're done editing, click Save Changes at the top right. If you need to edit the database, return to the cPanel dashboard and locate the phpMyAdmin icon. Select your WordPress database and you can manage tables like WP_posts to edit content directly. Be careful, editing the database requires caution, and that's it. You now know how to edit your WordPress website using cPanel. Remember to always keep backups of your site before making significant changes. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.